Sometimes, reality is the strangest fantasy of all.
我跟我哥需要找一个就是事情做这样子。
I just want to create something, yeah. I always want to create something. I mean, for real. I create a good thing. And besides that, I really enjoy playing with people.
大家听起来可能会觉得很神秘，又有点诡异。
已经完全的干跳舞的米饭 garage 的感觉
Arabian and Egyptian element 我们就开始往那种音乐去开发这样子
The ancient Egyptian crocodile god is called Sobek And then we just want that crocodile element The crocodile, psychedelia
Addiction, that's what it is. Addiction. You don't need coffee, you don't need stimulants, you don't need alcohol, you need music.
We were starting a band called General Vinyl, 黑胶上将。然后那时候我们玩乐团，其实我们玩得很开心。那时候我们第一次玩团，没什么经验。
We knew that we got a part before making our only record. Everyone started seeking the normal life. So naturally, we didn't want to play anymore.
我跟我哥有一次就是在听着音乐，那时候刚好听到一个就是埃及的配乐，然后我们就觉得，为什么我们不再玩团？我们觉得应该要把心里想要的东西做出来。
We immediately started Crocodilia.Right after we disbanded our former band, I think we wrote like 7 songs in 2 weeks. And then, out of nowhere, this hentai guy started messaging us online.
我买衣服的时候，有看到一个海报，上面写黑胶相将，所以去他们的表演，听起来很酷。很开心的，我不知道台湾有这种的乐团。
I want to play in your band. Let me be your drummer. In a really weird Mandarin kind of way.
没有学过，但是影响很多歌手的。
Okay, we'll see. The first time we jammed together, holy shit, like orgasm everywhere. This is it.It's so interesting that when you play gigs sometimes, they're not planned out.
就像有些人会说，你第一个回答的，就是最正确的。当观众感觉到我们要弹出来的东西的时候，就是你们会有开始连接，他们会知道我们最原始的时候什么样的感觉。
I never played the same note twice, no.
Thank you.
we are inspired by 60s culture, but at the same time, we don't want to be trapped in that. I think it's healthy for bands to progress into different sounds at different stages.
大部分写歌全部都是 jam 出来的，因为我们想要把当下的东西就是写出来给大家听。
For me personally, it's very spiritual stuff. Not in a guru way. I mean, it's something that you have to incorporate in your life. For me.
A musician, if you consider the normal pattern of modern civilized life, is on the outside of it all. He doesn't work regular hours like a decent God-fearing citizen, and the life he leads seems useless and irrelevant.
I mean, I'm really grateful for being a band that allows me to play the music I like. Some people enjoy it. I'm going to tour a lot more. And I'm just really grateful that I have this opportunity.
Because your life only lives once, right? Yeah. Everyone only has one chance. So you might as well live the way you want to live. That way, you might as well try it. If you don't try it, your life will be like this. But if you try it, it might be different.